Congratulations, David. What a finish.
Yeah, I actually thought we might have got beaten, but the horse kicked on the line and was strong and was very proud of it. It's a good effort.
Yeah, and it seems that your horse had a perfect match. David Lowe, he did a really good job on the horse.
Yeah, he did a really good job. Super Axiom, of course, he would have led easy, and I think he might have won by a length if Super Axiom wasn't in the race. But he was, and he showed speed at the start and strength at the end, so it was a good effort.
Well, how many points do you think he would get?
I think he'll get 5.
So, class 3 or you would go up to class 2?
We'll see what he gets, but I'm not the handicapper, but winning by a small margin, you don't get a lot of points.
Once again, thank you so much. Congratulations, David. Thank you.
Thank you.